Hi there, I'm Alex Berg.
And we're playing Europa Universalis 5. 5! 5 now! Just so you know, that's what IV means. We are not really blockading, but we probably should be. We kind of have no money to build ships to go do that. We could send out. Ooh, look at that. Pirates. Yarr. Anyway. That seems important to keep high. Let's send a. Who's our rivals? Hello. We arrival. Castile, actually. Okay. Well, Ottomans, you smell. That should. Doesn't that increase my. Shouldn't I get like plus 5 for that? Thought you did. Okay, Muscovy. You smell. There you go. Huh, insulted rival. I got for that one. Maybe the Ottomans don't count because. Oh, we have a truce. That's why it doesn't count. Okay. Well, we insulted Muscovy, so that's probably clever. Merge you up just to make sure we have as high power projection as possible. We have two diplomats free, so we should probably be improving relations with you. And then we could be fabricating on Venice again. There we go. And then we could be. Oh, look. We can improve relations with England, and they would probably not think anything of it. So that's kind of cool and all, but I'm looking for some shippy ships who are protecting trade in the English Channel. Well, screw that. Come down here. I have a mission for you guys. Also, ooh, finish that siege. That's nice. You can just stay there for now. You guys split up. Go like that. You guys split up. Go like that. What's this? Fort level negligible? Virtually nothing is the word I'm looking for. Yeah, we're finishing up sieges, so we're just gonna keep on keeping on. Yes. Yes. Everything is awesome. You can actually go get ready to pick up these guys because they're only four, right? Yeah. So we crushed that Portuguese army, and we are about to crush more dudes. Hey, Muscovy, nice to see you. Welcome. You tell me one guy isn't enough to siege that? Well, there are about to be two guys. That should be enough to siege that. Good. Good. So, everything's being sieged except these two provinces. Can I split off? Yes, I can. And I can split off. Yes, I can. Okay. So everything's being sieged. This in a minute. Yeah, there we go. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Conversion successful. Yay! No more conversions to be done. That really sucks, but it is what it is. Kiev. Huh? My man. Lithuanian noble rebels. Kiev, can I peacefully vassalize you? No, you have more than 40 base tax. And your Coptic. Oh, that's so cool. Probably made a note of that before. Wallachia, how about some of that peaceful vassalization, huh? distance between borders. You know, that can be amended. Speaking of which, I should definitely improve relations with you, shouldn't I? Going up by 3.5 a year, okay. Yep, everything's being sieged down. There isn't really much left for me to do, except... we could totally come up here and transport somebody to siege down this thing. Yeah, they can sample all the little religions they want. That's the joy of living in a religiously promiscuous time frame. I don't think that's the word I'm looking for. Brain, you're failing. Hello, Brian. Trade income is atrocious. Why is it so bad? Probably need more light ships. You have siege score, so go there and help. Okay, everything is being sieged. It's just a matter of time. You guys run in there. Oh, my admiral died. I can become defender of the faith. Why would I do that? I don't think I would. Are we getting close to 100 war score yet? We're getting closer. Self-sustaining colony, brilliant. Which means we can send one guy over here. We can crush the Aborigines. There they go. And then we go down there and deal with that. Oh, would you look at that? Fish. And goddammit. Occupied by Moskvy? How the... Didn't quite realize. Yeah, Jaunpur. Why am I helping Jaunpur? Why am I helping Moskvy? Go away. Go away. So, our individual war score against Portugal, what's that then? 26. So, yeah, all of this is insanely expensive to get through Portugal. But, if we negotiate here, it's insanely cheap. So that's kinda cool. So all I have to do is like pick out what I want here, and of course I will be wanting that, and that, and that, and that. I'll take these as well, thank you. It's a little bit of overextension, 25, and of course I want that. Can I has? Nee. Occupied by Jaunpur. Well, I'm about to occupy this myself. Holy shit, they're about to agree to all of that. Still extension, 82%. I think that's it, man. How do they value this? very, very cheaply. Huh. Can't negotiate for that for some reason. Well, that's kind of shiny, isn't it? Anybody not happy by this? Even England's happy with this. Well, welcome to overextension land. Population EU. Cannot grab that. Well, you know what? That's fine. That is absolutely fine. Return course. Can't do that. Can't do that. I don't give a toss. No, this is perfect. It's a hell of a lot of aggressive expansion, but is it against anybody I care about? Nope. Only junk countries. Not even Portugal is that concerned. Where is Portugal in all this? Hello, Portugal? Do you not care? Because I'm not touching you at home? That came out wrong. Why wouldn't Portugal care? Probably just not seeing the Portuguese flag here somewhere. We'll see, but... So Portugal right now has what level of aggression towards us? Aggressive expansion... Doesn't look like anything. And now they have... Nothing. Wow. It did cost me some diplo though, I think. Well, no, not much. I didn't really pay attention to that, so I should go back and double check. But it doesn't say anything about it. Huh. That is so overpowered. Yeah, we need to core shit. And all these are nice and cheap, so... They'll be done... in 2 years? Yeah, perfect. Meanwhile, we'll boost this. We will... reduce this. Perfect. We will get ourselves... Diplorep guy? Yeah, I will. National manpower modifier... Could take it or leave it, really. Just give me this guy. Ooh. Ouch. And found the Indian Trade Company. Yes. I will do that. I will absolutely do that. National unrest. I don't really want that. National tax for Form Scandinavia. No. Superintendents. Stability cost goes up, but national unrest goes down. What is my national unrest? Holy shitballs. That's a lot of unrest. Accept cultural fish. Danish becomes new primary culture. No. Why the hell would I want that? Formalized separation of power, stability. Okay, that would give me more prestige. Don't really need that. Enlist privateers. Maritime ideas, no. Yeah, no. Yeah. Take it or leave it. Underhanded diplomacy act. I don't really think I need any of these anymore. At least we do not need... Hang on. We do not need that one, but... hang on. Hang on. Brain, work with me here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes, brain. Come on. You can totally brain this. Diplomat, aggressive expansion. That's kind of cool. Can always start it again if I want to. Okay. So we're back up to making full military points. We have another merchant. So that's kind of cool. Let's see, where do we put him? So we're pushing trade up like that. Can I pull trade north from here, you think? That'd probably be good, right? Okay, transfer trade power. There you go. We'll be there in 70 days. We'll come back here and check on it. I need to send a trading fleet to the Caribbean. How are we doing on money? We're losing it by the bucket load. So we're going to need to reduce our military spending by quite a lot. Inflation reduction guy would be good, but right now I need to deal with the unrest factor. So how about we... For one thing, let's pull our armies out of harm's way. Down to here. You two, get onto there. You should come up here and collect these guys. And in other news, yeah, everything's awesome. I gave that to him. Huh. Well, that's fine. Improve relations with you, I guess. And can we start incorporating you into our holdings? Not quite yet. Okay. Is there a revolt chance here? No, no. It's all calm. Good. Let's have a look at the revolt risks. Where was this? Novgorod. What the hell is wrong with Novgorod? What's up, Novgorod? Yeah, the overextension is a factor. I think we should probably boost stability once more. Ooh, that even allows me to convert someone. I'm not going to spend 555 months doing that. Formula separation of power, more yearly prestige. Yeah, that's fine. I like prestige. Is there anything here that... Yeah, national unrest and 5 less years of nationalism. That sounds good. Idea cost minus 10. Ooh. There's like a tax on my administrative thing to reduce my idea cost. Okay. Anything else we can do? Nope. But we'll do that. Reduce unrest again. So. Everybody here has unrest, right? Yeah, and there's very little I can do about that. So we're going to have to send the army down here to deal with that. Everybody is get into the trading things. Same goes for you. Yes. And for you. Yes. Indeedly. In doodle. Double check these, and there is no trading core here, trading corporation here. There is no one here either, which is fine. Everything here is already incorporated into it. Okay, so revolt risk. Not much I can do about it except build courthouses or they're coring, that's why I can't do anything to them. Okay, keep picking up the armies. Yeah, I'll pick up that one real quick. Hot chocolate. Yay! Can never have too much grain. Merge that up. I'll pull the army back to somewhere where I don't have revolt risk right now. Because I don't think this is enough to keep it. Well, it keeps it pretty damn low. But in case I forget about something and they spawn on my face, that would be bad. Also, fleet probably arrived here, yes. Global tariffs, plus 20%, that's awesome. Yes, where do I put you? I think I'm going to put you here. And I'm going to build some more transport ships over there at an opportune time. You can stay and try to keep the peace there. You guys can merge up and get on those boats. You can split off and reorganize. What? So, go away. Merge. Organize. Yeah. The 21 ships of the main of this one. Of the main transport fleet, you guys go to here, park your soldiers in this place, which I know is mine, and the rest of you guys, oh for fuck's sake, okay, that's fine too. You come to here, where you'll meet up with the other transports, and we'll merge that into the Asian fleet, which will be a little bit of everything. You know what? You don't need to tell me about that right now. You can go away. You two can go away. You can go away. I know, there's unrest. It's horrible. Overextended mess. Here comes that fleet with more troops. So you guys merge up. These fleets can merge up. Should I mothball it? Could also upgrade it, but I'm not gonna. Now we need trade vessels. So let's get some trade vessels. Build it. Here, please. And now let's get some naval arsenal in Schleswig and naval arsenal there. That seems sort of right, doesn't it? It does. Totally does. Yearly inflation rate. Oh, I want that thing. I need 1,000 ducats. Somebody give me 1,000 ducats. Stat. That's not 1,000 ducats. Go away. This is so cool. Have you cored it already? God damn. And there's no revolt. Oh, I love you, Mancha. You have really done a number on this. That is awesome. Croatia has a core there. Do you want to deal with... I want to get Mr. Francipants involved in another war before we do that. So who could we involve him in a war with? What sort of wars are we looking at? Lithuania? Yeah, definitely Lithuania. Imperialism, just take Vilnius. Just flat out, fuck you and take Vilnius. Oh, France won't come. Distant war? What do you mean distant war? It's not that distant. Oh, it's going to bring in the defender of the Catholic faith. So we might as well go to war against Castile then, right? You have a truce with Castile. Well, la-di-da. Naples then. Truce with Naples. Okay, how long are your truces? Eight. Okay. The one with Naples ends. Where is it? For some reason, I can't see it. It's that multicolored thing. Naples. March 24th. Oh, six more years. God damn. But the one with Castile is in March 24. Well, shit. Which one's expiring soon then? Venice in 18. In December of this year. So we're going to do Venice. We're going to get them involved in a war with Venice. Hopefully they'll bite. Yeah, they will. Meanwhile, Privilegiations. Keep them happy. Are you happy, France? Yeah, you are so happy. Happy little France. Yeah, so the main transport fleet is... What are you? A three-decker. Well, isn't that something? Look at you with your little three-deckers. We're making money. Good. Build more ships, I guess. And just add one more to that. Global tariffs or settler chance. Take the settlers. Recall the diplomat. Recall the diplomat. Kiev. How angry is England right now? Hey, they're not angry at all anymore. See, everything's forgiven. We were in a war together. Enemy of enemy, same religion, see? We're best buds forever and ever. Now let's improve relations with you. And a zoo, same. No, let's keep one in reserve because December. Yep, December. Diplorep guy is up. We're spending for national focus and the liberation action. Okay. So we're trying to keep the unrest to minimum while we are coring. Good. Good. Have at least 3,000 bucks. Okay. Right, recall the diplomat from there. New Castile. Dude, improve relations with you. Why not? See if we can get them to revolt. That'd be nice. Are you actually keeping the peace in your own territories? Yeah, you are. I was about to say, that's kind of impressive. I'll send an army up. My army's up here because I don't think they're needed down here anymore. Can we get a bigger fort here? Yeah, let's just make this a fortress town. Let's improve the fortifications here as well. Just make it really annoying to try to take it away from me. And the same goes for this thing. Yes, and yes. There we go. Spending money! And we're out of time for this episode. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. As always, cheers.